Today we are going to be comparing a $200 Macro Ratchet to a $60 Craftsman box set ratchet. Now over here on the Macro Ratchet, this thing is much larger than the Craftsman Ratchet. I absolutely love it. If we're going to go take a look at the head of the ratchet, we have this actuation that allows you to pivot it. I absolutely love this. It helps me get the ratchet into good spots to pull leverage on bolts. The Craftsman Ratchet doesn't have any of the sorts. It's a really basic tool. If we're paying attention to the teeth of each ratchet, the Macro one has many more and much more durable teeth. This is the main difference between an expensive and a cheap wrench. It does a ton for it. Now when we're looking at this Craftsman one, it has this feature where I can push a button and that pushes the socket off of the wrench. I kind of like it. It is cool, nifty, but it doesn't really do much for me. I much prefer the leverage and the actuation of the Macro wrench. I really recommend picking one of these things up when you're starting. It makes a huge difference.